What about a kiss? Oh, scary.
Alright, this is gonna sound peculiar.
You must be honored that the Virgin Mary chose you.
Oh, God, John, I didn't make the lamb.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
He's been going through a really rough patch recently, and you know what? This makes him happy.
I am the poster girl for dysfunction.
Kip, it was supposed to look like an overdose!
Do you think that we could get one of those models? You know, I mean, just like for testing and your job and everything.
Well, anyway, that's how it started.
This morning, the nation woke to unexpected tragedy.
Dad, I'm thinking about having sex. I just thought you should know.
Show me.
I'm very clean.
Hey, I don't have premium channels and pay-per-view, you know, they make pay. And I don't know, are you doing anything tonight?
Your blood produces millions of antibodies that know the exact nature of the foreign invader and exactly how to drive it out. We are all perfectly engineered to keep foreign bodies out. But I want you inside of me all the time.
He is crazy and he's jealous and he is.
It could be so, so quiet, so simple.
What? Look like an overdose.
We just fill the tub with water. We put him in. Walk away. An overdose. Or an accident.
And now we add sight to sound.
Hey, John?
Yeah?
Could you tell me how the picture box works?
Rosie, television.
Television.
The signal strength grows greater. Did you see the Leslie Howard picture earlier tonight? And they cut out 20 minutes of the end, but it's still great to see it in your own home, huh?
Yes.
Yes. Sure.
Okay.
I'll see if Nelson can swap this one out this afternoon.
Oh, you know what? That'd be great. And then she'd go right back to Alethea. And she'd say, tomorrow, you know, tomorrow I'll tell him how I really feel. What's bothering you?
Well, anyway, that's how it started.
As to how it ended.
Really? What does the sign say?
Different things to different people. I mean, to me, because she chose to appear during the holidays, I think she's reminding all of us to be thankful.
Really?
I think so. But with all that you've been given, this beautiful home, this brand new Beamer, I don't think you need the Virgin Mary to remind you to take a moment to give thanks.
Hundreds of storks have crash-landed into doorsteps all across the country. Investigators speculate that the storks were flying at an estimated height of 1,300 feet at the time of their falls. Sadly, those infants were killed upon impact, along with the storks delivering them.
I am the poster girl for dysfunction.
Oh, we want to play the game of who's more dysfunctional.
I do.
So I had a wicked idea.
Kip, it was supposed to look like an overdose. Does that look like an overdose?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Show me.